tiny boat, big water, part two. It's tough out here when you gotta make your decisions based on wind and everything. When you're in a small boat, you wanna find not rough water. It's supposed to be pretty windy today, but this seems all right. So we're gonna make it work. There it is. Number four. There it is. That's a decent one, dude. Nicer ones today. Put them back. Got this nice smallmouth. Been battling some crazy weather today, but yeah, at least one of the trips so far. It's been some crazy weather, but We actually got that one eaten on camera, so we're gonna let it go.
Saying. There's one. It's tough in the wind, making it work though. It's decent. This hair jig's been killer. That's a little solid football too. There we go. Oh. Right then. Little guy. Hey, look, folks. What do we got there? Hair jig. Another hair jig, Smalley. Making it work. Right where my line is, he's under the line. Like I should be right in him right now. There we go. There we go. That worked. I was just trying to demonstrate. I was just trying to demonstrate for you. That was a constant battle for that one. Ah, that's a nice fish right there. Whew. Get him back. No way. That's a dark ass rock bass. Sick. There we go. On the drop, dude. Just cast it out. Such light line. Woo! Full airborne. 10. I give that a 10. That's a 10.
10.0.
All right. Dude, I'm loving these hair jigs. There we go. Another one on the hair jig. You see that, folks? That little guy's been doing the damage. These hooks are so nice. This is one of them BMC ones. See how sharp that is? Little BMC hair jig. Just blind casting. double.
Dude, are you serious? So we just got a sick double, dude.
Well, we just had this sick double. Gonna release this fish. Sick. That's a good one. Dude, that's a nice one. Yeah, there's literally one right here in front of me. The decent one.
Got him.
Got him. That's a cool one. Look at that. That's a nice one. Big red eye.
Beauty.
Awesome colors. Gonna let them go. Yes. Oh, got him. It's a good one too. It's a real good one. It didn't look that big. With netter. Oh, dude. Net. Good one. This is a good one. Oh, dude, that's a 10. Oh, dude. That's awesome. Oh, man.
Here we have it.
That's the biggest smallie of our weekend so far. It's an absolute tank. Look at that thing, man. That's 5+ for sure. Girthy, huge smallmouth. So here we're gonna let it go.
Every one.
Can't not flop them.
So hot outside. The fishing's hot. The bite is hot. It's hot. I'm about to jump in soon. That's a challenge. Are you hooked up? How's it on? On the boat. Sick.
Look at all these people.
Come to watch us fish. Dude, there's so many people. Down the whole shoreline. The fireboat actually just, they didn't tell us we had to move.
No, they're not.
They just told us we were in the firing zone. Or the fallout zone. We were in the fallout zone. Which we could have stayed and fished in the fallout zone. It's a little chilly out, so I think we're gonna go in. It's a little hard to see.
Wings.
Maybe go get some wings.
Not maybe.
Definitely go get some wings.